Hi, Chris.
You have to take me a movie of coming out that box. When? When you're done with this?
Hi, Donald.
Hi, Daddy.
Chris.
Turn her around so I can get her. And then move your hands down so we can see her. Yeah.
Okay, I tell you what. I had an extra egg here. You can use this too. I have a baby.
I have five, but I would have four.
One, well, two, now three, four, five.
Shh. Now you have
well,
five.
I get to keep this one?
No. Well, you're gonna color it.
So will I get to keep it?
Well, I don't know. Don't keep that.
please don't tell me, okay, Belvin?
Donald, would you come here, please? I need your help.
What?
Okay. Come put your basket down somewhere. I need your help.
What?
You got a big spoon, and would you put this on the table?
Is that all?
Yes, I want you to leave the kids alone right now because they are.
I'm just
tell them that breakfast is served and then they can look out for breakfast. Then please come back.
Say the dog says woof woof. That's right. Woof woof.
He's trying on that shoe. So many things to chew on, huh?
The Deputy Prime Minister of Belgium, Willy Klaus, said today that the Salman Rushdie affair was a possible explanation for yesterday's double murder in Brussels. Imam of the mosque there and his assistant was shot at close range, probably at least that day, by a single gun. It's also been confirmed that the imam received death threats after saying on Belgian radio that the full of Iranians
And then.
say bird. We say birds. Birds say peep peep. That's right. That's it. Peep peep. Birds. Where are the birds?
Do the birds say?
What do the birds say? Peep peep. Peep peep. That's right, peep peep. What's the dog say? Woof woof. Woof woof. Other end. I think you're all done with your water. Did a good job on your water.
Bridge up here.
Mom,
they have ringside seats at the lake. Lakeside seats. It's just a monument, isn't it?
Around here. That one, would you think they could?
Yeah.
Of course they could.
The greens are really getting...
Mom, look close.
Sliding hill is closed. That's good. Because the hill is underneath water.
And if you went sliding, your sled would be a submarine. When she started still tired, I think she's been sleeping.
Playground down on underwater.
Pardon me?
The playground here at Trollwood.
It's
underwater. The yellow brick road. Looks like a beach. Waterfront.
Mom, and also that one stage thing is underwater.
Yes, it is. Restricted, all right. I wonder where she got all those feathers underneath there.
The mountain when she comes. Yeah, she'll be climbing up the mountain. She'll be climbing up the mountain. Having fun? Having fun? Having fun? No.
Save the rubber band. Stoop down to him there.
It's my first water bucket. It's so much fun. God, Lennon is a bird bath! Contemplate the stairs. How are you going to go down there? That's a good idea. Lean around. You're going to have to wash this down. Put a sealer on it. It's all dusty. Birds? What did the birds say? What did the birds say? Peep, peep. No, it's right. That'd be Katunkus on the faces.
Daddy, would you like to do the vet tool? Mom, where should I put the hose? Can I have these for the sandbox? missing water.
Chris, hey, pick your time.
Because it's out of drink out.
Later. Because you can do some planting. Boom! I got you.
Thanks. Thanks. Thanks.
Get rid of that gum. Yes, you do. I see you chewing it and I can smell it. You want to do it again? Giddy up, horse. Good you know, when your pony's tired because it transferred to the other saddle. Bye-bye.
Got water sprinkles on it, didn't you?
What is it?
It's a thing that rises up to the sun.
Oh, okay. Hi, Chris.
Thank you.
Ready for Chris? Ready for Chris?
Num num. That's num num. It's your birthday cake.